Susurrus wasn't always in my brain. They say he's not a tapeworm or a guinea worm. Nothing they're used to seeing. I keep it to myself, but I know where he came from.
It won't be long now.